Hello everyone, today I'm going to cook fried chicken, my own version.